gainful motherfucking employment.
Wouldn't you use the 20 grand that you took from me and match it something like
that? I'm not a welfare bum.
No. There's a million other places you could probably work.
Not right before seasons. All stepped up.
My daughter got an interview in under 3 minutes.
Dad, she got a rap sheet like mine.
What do you say? That was such pride.
Listen, what you want me to do? That was a good idea. France Claus and Matthew Sponsor.
You told your uncles to kill me. Do you remember that?
You're here, aren't you?
That's right, I am.
Isn't it better having someone alive? Working under you and having all your dirty little deeds? I mean, if I were in your shoes, I'd sure as shit rather have someone like me in your vibe. Instead of running my mouth to every Tom, Dick, and Harry about the 8 million cash you're swimming in. Someone's gonna get ideas. Wanna take a little wave in that big pool of yours. And then like those, but when it's all said and done, you'll find all your money's gone. And you're at the bottom, with an anchor, tied around your torso. In theory.
You got a cat B, yo. He's to the left. I got true sight on him.
So, would you consider yourself self-starter?
Yes, definitely self-starter, sure. And I'd say leadership.
That getting heavy. It's a tether on heavy too, though. A bad tether. How many more kills you got with your quest?
Do you have any questions about this morning?
No, I'm good.
You sure? Okay. You know, if you do, you just ask. Yeah?
5 minutes remain. The flames have gone cold.
I got FOMO side on. Huh? Damn it. I got one more sign on. I just got it. I'm done.
Wait, my boy!